Today we're going to be grilling up quail three different ways. Always wear gloves when you're handling jalapenos. The next step is to remove the running gear and the wings from your birds. Someone asked me one time, what do you do with all your leftover bacon? And I said, I've never had any leftover bacon, so I don't know what to do with leftover bacon. This is like campfire cooking. It's a thing of beauty. Ready to go eat?